Hello juggling enthusiasts, I am Tejaswi Anant and welcome to Learn to Juggle series. If you are wondering why you should learn juggling and what are the benefits of juggling, then please do check this video out. I have explained why you should learn juggling. Juggling is a very simple and easy art form to learn that even a 10-year-old kid can learn juggling with just 7 years of practice. Well, I was obviously kidding there. I hope you have your 3 juggling balls ready. Well, if you are struggling to choose the right kind of juggling ball and if you are wondering whether you can make juggling ball for yourself at your home, then check this video out. I have explained how to make your own juggling balls at your home and what kind of balls to choose from. I hope you have your 3 juggling balls ready. So let's dive into the tutorial. Step 1 starts with 1 juggling ball. Okay, practice throwing and catching 1 juggling ball just like so. Observe that I never look at the whole pattern of the ball, but I just look at the topmost position right there. So practice throwing the ball, just looking at the topmost position, and that is one of the very important steps. Now for step number 2. Step number 2, that involves 2 balls. So let's name the ball in my right hand as ball number 1 and let's name the ball in my left hand as ball number 2. Okay, so recite this as you try doing it so that it will be easier for you to practice. Alright, so 1, 2, 1, 2. And if you want to keep it going like a pattern, then that is very simple. Okay, it is 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, and practice 2 ball cascade just like so. And also try juggling 2 balls in just 1 hand, and that will also help a lot in learning 3 ball. Try it in both your hands. And now for step number 3. Now we have 3 ball, and this is the most basic pattern of juggling, and most people have a misconception that this is the most basic pattern of juggling, which is completely untrue. And the most basic pattern is called the cascade, and this is how it looks. Let me first explain the working principle of how 3 ball cascade works. So when you throw the first ball and it reaches the topmost position and starts coming down due to gravity, you throw the second ball, and when the second ball reaches the topmost position and starts coming down, you throw the third ball, and when the third ball reaches the topmost position and starts coming down, you throw the first ball again, and the cycle continues. And that's how you juggle 3 balls. Now that we have understood the most basic working principle of 3 ball cascade, let us dive into how you have to hold your juggling balls. Well, I hold it just like so. This is the third ball, this is the first ball, and this is the second ball. So the third ball, I hold it with my pinky and ring finger and the support of my palm. And the first ball, I hold it with these 3 fingers, my middle, index and thumb. And I can hold the third ball, the second ball, casually. And when releasing the ball, It works just like so. Holding the third ball like this, you throw the first ball with a spin, and that's how you throw the first ball in three ball cascade. And now that we know how to hold three balls and throw the three balls, let us know, dive into the most basic thing that you have to do. We jugglers calculate the progress that we made by the number of throws. Okay, so first I would recommend throwing three balls in the air and catching them all. So throw, 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 catch, catch, catch. That's it. And slowly, in the time, throw four throws. Throw, 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 catch, 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 catch. Throw, 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 catch, 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 catch. Throw, 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 catch, 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 catch. So, just increase the number of throws slowly. And that is the most basic pattern of three ball juggling. And I wish you all the very best to try out juggling in your home and develop it and learn it. And one more thing, if you have any questions regarding learning juggling, then you can just comment it down below and I will answer them either right there in the comments or in the upcoming video. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe button and hit the bell icon so that you will know when I upload a new video, and I'll be teaching many different juggling styles as well, so you can learn with me, Tejasvi Anant. Thank you very much. Keep juggling and enjoy.